Hello everyone, and welcome back to God of War. I'm Ran Giacomo, and today Toki's not with me because it's God work and stuff, and you know, happens. I am currently choosing what I want to level up. I guess I could try leveling up this thing. I need to level up. There was something that could be leveled up. That's the wrong thing. Is it this? Oh yeah, those can be leveled up. The runic attacks. That's kind of expensive. Oh well. Let's just level up some skills. Yeah, that actually seems rather useful. Alright then. So, we're done with this place. Can't really do anything with that yet, I think. Nope. That's the wrong button. Haven't played in a couple days, so... Yes, we can look around and see what's up. There's another boat here. And some loot. Abandoned ship. Ah, it's an artifact. Can't do anything with that either. But that side is where we came from. Let's look around. Disappointing. That we could go up there or something. Oh, maybe this way. No, I guess not. Well, we could go with the ship and move around, but we could also just see what's this way. Hello, little lizard. Did I kill it? Oh, what's this? Oh. Okay. This accomplishes what exactly? Nothing yet, I guess. I'm sure it will later at some point. Oh, hey, water, go ahead and freshen up. Very, very fresh water and stuff. Atreus advanced combat. Oh, cool. Yeah, I just wanted to do some more finishers.
That tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Cool. Oh, there's...
I still can't read these.
More doors down there, which I can go down to probably. Oh yeah, that's probably an elevator, isn't it? There are just dogs on every single... there are boats on every single dog, huh? Yeah, we might as well check out that area. Where are the flags growing? I see you. This is Bell's CRM. There's the scene. Oh, that has crossed.
Some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Ooh!
Ooh. That sounds useful.
Maybe a treasure map!
Another Eden apple. Cool, a piece of heart. I am not a fool of this. Doesn't look like I can push him up though, so I guess I will have to wait. I did not expect to get that so quickly. Alright, let's try opening that door.
Watch me just not be able to open it and then I have to go back, all the way back over to the boat. Never mind. Serpent skill fragment, that sounds useful. Ooh, more lore!
Another one here.
Look! It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look! He bit Thor! Or will bite him. Looks like.
Yeah, you know how those legends and stuff is. Having legends when they already happen usually means they're prophecies.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Okay, so can't read those either.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Almost missed it. I like that the puzzles aren't really timed, they just entirely depend on the axe. For hack silver.
Oh.
See you later. Yeah. Well, no way put down, I guess. I could climb up there. So it's a worm. Good to know. Study entry.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
I see. I'm not sure what to do with this. Okay, you are. Might want to leave that area. Don't say I didn't warn you. Alright, climbing time. Ah. So that just takes me back here? Oh. Turns out I'm dumb!
Oh, what were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn bolts. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Yes, I still suppose it is. Alright. Going through, I suppose. It is covered. Okay.
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
Aww.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Freya, huh?
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I'll just... I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little. Let's do it!
The Surrection Stones are now available in shops. That sounds useful. There are different types of resurrection stones, but Atreus can only carry one at a time. To purchase a different type of resurrection stone, you must use remove your equipment. Use it in combat or... Yeah, I don't really care. Too much with any of them. Nor do I really have the coin.
Don't forget to wash your hands.
He's really squeamish.
Atreus, follow me. Shot.
wasn't that tough. A bit annoying, sure, but not really tough. That didn't really help either. That doesn't either. Is there any symbol on this one that says? It doesn't seem like it. Oh, but they did find this.
You think all dwarves are as good as Brock and Sindri?
No.
Wonder why they don't get along. I mean, they're family.
That is their matter alone, boy.
Okay.
Arcane Whisker. Cool. Close.
Careful! I'm still fixing that! Stupid head chief. Tell me what's wrong with you! Secrets can't escape me. There's more of that here. But that seems to be the way forward. And I want to know what this puzzle is about. Almost missed that. Actually did anything. There's this town.
There's something up there. I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
That also seems like the way forward. There's that chest. The only one available there. It's Maybe if I try moving this one. Leaves that one. That should be the right one. Loot. Hey, it's a piece of rage. One more to get a rage container. Being rather loud outside, so this is probably as good a time as I need to call it, so I hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time when we will move forward, I suppose. Yeah, goodbye.